During the competition, students made crafts from waste and also engaged in essay writing competitions. Many received appreciation certificates from the Entebbe municipality leadership. Shaka Stephen, the Entebbe NRM chairperson, and other leaders urged children to embrace environment conservation campaigns.
We are sensitizing the pupils that they should be able to conserve the environment, to make sure that if a tree is cut, it is planted again. If the water should be clean, they should not dump rubbish there. And we've also been here with some of the political leaders to see what bylaws can be put in place to protect the climate in Entebbe.
Having these young minds, educating them about the dangers of kasasiro, the dangers of garbage, it is the way to go.
Paul Chimuli, the Entebbe Community Development Officer, says the competitions were organized to educate on climate change and sustainable development goals.
We engaged primary schools and secondary schools into a competition under the theme, climate change is hurting my school friend in Canterbury. How can I hope? And through this competitive engagement, the primary pupils engage themselves into creating crafts out of waste, doing poem and some skits as a way of disseminating information on how to manage climate change.
The competitions were held under the theme, Climate Change is Hurting My Friends in Canterbury, with the aim of finding lasting solutions to climate change. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.